We also have an update on the murder of 3-year-old Olivia Jansen in Kansas City, Kansas. The Wyandotte County District Attorney's Office has filed a motion to block the release of case records from the Kansas Department of Children and Families. It wants another court review. Olivia's father, Howard Jansen, and his girlfriend, Jacqueline Kirkpatrick, are charged with her murder. Prosecutors say releasing the documents could jeopardize the case against them.